Now is the time to make real the promises of democracy.
We realize the importance of our voice when we are silenced.
I have terminated the idea of a democratic and free society in which all persons live together in harmony.
Deeds, not words, is our motto. We want the vote.